deserves his chance, because I'll be honest with you, I've said this from the get-go since I've been in the Senate. I've said it since I've been a Republican in the Senate. Casey Cagle was the lieutenant governor of Georgia, and he ought not be made their governor. While I think the Senate has a right to govern itself, I will support some measures in the rules that give us some autonomy. I want to nonetheless make sure Casey Cagle every bit of part of this process.